Computers, Discovery and Significance, by Mihin Mirza, www.trcb.me.
The importance of
science can never be overemphasized. Throughout history, man has used his intelligence and technical knowledge to investigate and invent things which have had great impact on the growth and development of the culture and civilization. However, in the present century, the pace of growth in scientific knowledge and inventions has been tremendous. Computer is one of those new discoveries which have totally changed the course of the modern scientific inquiry. Computer has become so much in everyday life today that no sphere of activity in modern world can afford to ignore it. From space to business world and from entertainment to education, use of computer has become a basic requirement in laboratories, offices and homes. It is a machine which never gets tired and is ready to serve us at our commands. It is the most obedient pupil. In developing societies as well, knowledge of computer operation and programming is becoming an integral part of school education. A computer is basically an electronic device capable of processing information and data. Any information fed to it can be arranged and presented in more easily understandable and more useful form. All this is possible to carrying out simple arithmetic and complex mathematical operations on data by arranging random piece of work or information in a way that makes sense. Computer can carry out logical operations, that is, comparing a word with a word stored in memory, and to decide whether two numbers are greater than, less than or equal to each other. Your article could be in this broadcast. Visit trcb.com to find out how. Mihin Mirza likes to share experiences and is very passionate about writing. As a TRCB author, I share my work with others. For information about Mihin Mirza, please visit haveinsightblogspot.com.